five triples in the fourth quarter. Under 4 minutes left.
Oh, good defense by Whiteside. He wouldn't allow Davis to throw the high-low pass and look to Cousins inside.
James Johnson doing a tremendous job fronting Cousins. 24-second violation. That is the best defensive segment we've seen tonight.
At both ends, Eric. He had Whiteside all over.